Well, Kelly Clarkson is canceling her September 19th performance at Walnut Creek Amphitheater in Raleigh. Clarkson says doctors told her she needed to rest her voice. Now, her tour says all tickets will be refunded at the original point of purchase. The American Idol Season 1 winner takes to Twitter apologizing, saying she is bummed and can't wait to get healthy.